haven't played a board game in a long time. Pop, you read the rules while I make some popcorn.
Let's see here. We need to know what type of game we want to play, how many players, who's gonna play. Interesting.
That's a boring game, Tommy.
I don't know, Chucky. Maybe to win, you have to make everyone be bored.
Silly babies. It's not a boring game. It's called a board game because you play it on a board.
Where was I? Yes. It looks like you have to decide a few things before you can play. Let's set this pupper upright. Now let's decide who's gonna play together.
Hey, look! The stuff I ordered from the shopping network arrived.
What did you get?
They're replicas of ancient Aztec idols. They only cost 3 payments of $19.95 each.
Stu, dear, can you come help me in the kitchen?
Coming!
You know, those statues remind me of the time I was exploring Aztec ruins with a group of archaeologists back in 1906. I remember we had to hack through miles of jungle before we reached the Temple of Cocobola. And once inside, we...
Those statues are scary looking.
You should be scared, Chucky, because those statues are cursed. If they were to break, you babies would be sorry. Oops.
Find all the pieces of the broken statue before Angelica finds hers, or you will be trapped here in the Temple of Cocobola. Forever.
A baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do. Now I can go anywhere! Now what? I did it! I found a piece! I'm ready to go! I can see better with a magnifying glass. Here I come! Here's the baby power! Ah, I can sneak through the secret passageways now! Cookies, part of every square meal. A baby can never have too many cookies. yummy cookies! Almost as good as mommy's! Oh, I guess that's the way the cookie crumbles. Get twice the search. I knew it'd be our dusty buddy. How did you get here? Now what? I may as well take a nap. Yummy cookies! Almost as good as mommy's! My worstest nightmare.
Just try and get your statue piece back.
I gotta bust out of here! It's one of Angelica's pieces. I hope she doesn't get mad. A compass lets a baby turn around.
This goes back because I already got...
Oh, I could use a rest.
Cookies, part of every square meal.
I may as well take a nap. appears to baby power. Hey, I can go any direction from now on. The toy chest. One more piece for the baby! One more piece for the baby!
Well, who do we have here?
My worstest nightmare. I finally got my statue piece back from those dumb babies. I already have one of these. This ought to help me get through the secret passageways. Time to rise and shine. Here I come! My worstest nightmare. You better pay better attention to your cookies! A baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do! That's okay, I'll get more cookies! I did it! I found a piece! I'm ready to go! This goes back because I already got one. We got one of Angelica's pieces now! Here I come! My worstest nightmare. I finally got my statue piece back from those dumb babies. No baby's gonna stop me now. Thank you. It's only a dust bunny. I'll use this to go through the secret sausage weight. Now what? A baby can never have too many cookies. My worstest nightmare. You're mine. All mine. No baby's gonna stop me now.
My statue.
Look what the babies did, Uncle Stu.
Oh, no. And I already made my first 1995 payment. I wonder if those statues come with a warranty.
Let's take the kids to their cribs for a nice nap. According to Dr. Lipschitz, babies need plenty of sleep.
Those grown-ups will believe anything.